We'd like to remind you to keep your belongings intact and to stay aware of your surroundings. If you see something